Hi, I'm Kim Reynolds, Lieutenant Governor of Iowa, and I proudly accept Governor Branstad's ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. It's a worthy cause, and it's definitely a way that we can raise not only dollars, but awareness. And I challenge Sandy Hatfield Clubb, who is the athletic director of Drake. I also challenge Suku Radia, who is the president and CEO of Bankers Trust, and my state senator, Senator Amy Sinclair. Okay, boys!